Germany-based cultural association Kerala Samajam Frankfurt removed beef from its food menu for an Indian fest after Indian Consulate there asked it to revise the menu. This came after a few people, reportedly from VHP, protested against serving beef, arguing it wasn't a part of Indian culture. A group of Keralites protested against the dropping of beef from the menu. Subscribe to the channel for more news.